Film and TV actor Ronit Roy, who turned 50 on October 11, hosted Mata Ki Chowki on Saturday, a day before his birthday. The function was attended by his brother Rohit Roy, megastar Amitabh Bachchan and wife Jaya, Tabu, Shatrughan Sinha and Poonam Sinha, R. Madhavan, Zayed Khan, Subhash Ghai, Sharman Joshi, Anu Malik, among others. TV actresses like Prachi Shah and Rakshana Khan also marked their presence. Meanwhile, on the work front, Ronit Roy is currently busy with two TV shows, Itna Karo Na Mujhe Pyar and Deal or No Deal. INS Report.